I want to thank you for the opportunity to be here tonight. As you just heard, I am Brad Carter, and I'd love to be your corner here in Lyons County. I graduated from Lyons High in 1980, moved on to the University of Georgia, got my Bachelor's of Science degree there in 1986. I've served this community through youth sports, my church, other organizations. Most importantly, and what I want to speak to you tonight about, I've served this community as your deputy coroner since 2012. Why Brad Carter Corner? Well, first, I'm the only candidate with the experience on the job for the job. I believe that the corner you elect is necessary to have what I call the three C's. And that's critical, experience, competency, and compassion. Since serving you as your deputy coroner, I have investigated over 450 deaths in our community. Thus, I have gained that critical experience needed for this job. I'm also the only candidate that is a state of Georgia certified coroner. And for the last 4 years, I've continued my education and my experience annually, proving that I am competent and more than capable of being your coroner. But just as important as critical experience and competency, I have a compassion this job takes. Friends, family, and loved ones of the deceased, they look for the coroner for answers and guidance. Having a strong faith, experience over hundreds of cases, I know about giving compassion and comfort, all while continuing my investigation. Many of you may have heard that it might be necessary to have a medical background to be an efficient coroner. That's not a true statement. The Georgia Death Investigation Act, Title 45, states that as coroner, it's my responsibility to investigate and determine cause and manner of death. Over the last 4 years, I have worked side by side with law enforcement, medical and funeral home personnel, and I am the only person, the only candidate with these qualities that I have mentioned. A lot of people probably heard that they may be needing to change in the coroner's office, and I agree. And I assure you there will be some changes made in the coroner's office, and I'm the only candidate that knows what those changes should be and how to implement them in the most cost-effective way. I am very qualified for this job. I have proven over the last 4 years that I am capable of being your corner through my critical experience, my compassion, my competency, and my love for this job. So again, I ask you for your vote and your support. I'm Brad Carter, and I'm running for coroner. Thank you.
The next candidate for coroner is Mr. Austin Fiveback.